At home, we have summer houses on an island outside Stockholm where we spend the summers with long, lazy days and short, wonderful nights. Stockholm is really a summer night city.